What's up, everyone? I'm Ryan Little, producer, content creator, and spokesman on behalf of Pillarman Jr. Welcome back. I want to take this video to highlight a pack that came out last month that I think needs a little more love. Not that you guys didn't support it, but it's a pack that I've been enjoying as of late, and I think we should talk about it just a little more. I think this pack is fire. And this pack is called Real Escape 2. Real Escape 2, excuse me if I didn't say that properly. Pack by Pillarman Jr., heavily inspired by the scores and compositions of those, you know, those amazing movies and by amazing composers. When you think of guys like Hans Zimmer, you know what I'm saying? Ludwig Göransson, those guys are fire. And you've seen the type of, you've heard, excuse me, the type of music they've been creating. And I think it's all fire. And we took that and we created this pack here, Real Escape 2. Let's check it out. As you see, 12 compositions, they're all here, labeled RE and 2, Real Escape 2. Again, they're labeled the tempo, as you see here, and their pitch, so you'll know exactly where to start as you're creating. And yeah, of course, you know, you may have seen the audio demo before, but listen to a few of these just to kind of, no, jog your memory on what these sound like and how good these are. Let's check out this first one. It's number 3 in the pack. So as you see here, and just to add to what I was saying earlier, with each of these, compositions, excuse me, you get the stems as well. So you see the various things that are in this particular sample. It has the big strings, the horns, the bass, the war horn. So you see this is a very up-tempo type sample for those epic style scenes. So if you're looking for that, this is definitely going to be one of those that you want to go to. And there's a few more like this in this pack. So I think it's fire. Let's go to the second one. It's number 10 in the pack. Let's check it out. Let me stop that real quick. Yeah, so as you see, number 10, it's interesting because it has the interstellar blip right here, which I think is really cool. Obviously, this sample is inspired by that movie. That's an amazing movie. If you haven't seen Interstellar, you should see it, by the way. But the point is that this sample is inspired by one of the compositions or just by the movie in general. And it's pretty dope. I like this one a lot. So you have the very epic, big sounding samples, and you have the samples also in this pack that are more somber, that are for those scenes, you know, that maybe, you know, that may not require as much hype or even loudness, you know. It's for those moments of you know, just moments of maybe of just sadness or reminiscing or something like that, you know. But this next one is probably my favorite in the pack. And I'm going to go ahead and just play it because I think it's really fire. Check this one out. Okay, I'll let that one play all the way through because that one's just fire. But yeah, number 4 of this pack is by far my favorite of the samples. When you get this pack, flip number 4 and send it to us because we are hyped for you to do it. Number 4, man, is definitely a favorite. Again, one of the names is called the Tenet's Arp. Again, Tenet is an amazing movie. If you haven't seen that movie, go check it out. And this isn't a movie review or nothing at all, but that movie is great. But this sample is based on it, and just how dope this sample is. The movie is just as dope, and we wanted again to convey how good that movie was into our samples. that are inspired by these movies. And it's funny because this also reminds me of like Tron as well. Have you ever seen a Tron, that movie, and how dope it is, how good of a movie that is? At least I thought it was a good movie, at least. Even the animated series is really dope too. But again, neither here nor there. This sample is the star. And again, that art, for me, this takes it to a new level. And you're going to find these different things like this with each of these, in each of these samples, you know, with these various stems. So you're going to find a lot in here. So again, this pack, Real Escape 2, is really fire. You should go get it right now. However, if you aren't convinced that it's viable, that you can't use it in your production, let me show you something really quickly. Give me a second. That's it, man. So you see the beat is ranged out. I used most of the stems in the pack. I didn't use the full sample, obviously, and I didn't use the guitar. I decided to keep the guitar out of it, but I used the flute, which was really cool. I ended up speeding it up, speeding up the tempo, and tuning it up 300 cents, and ended up doing that for most samples except for the halftime pluck. And I call it halftime pluck because you see here I actually tuned it an octave down from the 300 cents, so it ended up being negative 900 cents. And I also did a tempo to 65. So this is a tip for you guys, for those of you who are wanting to align your samples precisely using Fruity Slicer, the best way to do it, especially if you're doing it by tempo, obviously that's how you're going to align it. Literally, this knob can be anywhere. This is your tempo knob, this is your time stretch knob. It can be anywhere, honestly. As long as you have the root tempo of the sample, which is 90, I have it here, and this sample is 90. When you look at your BPM, if you want it at 130, literally just right click this knob and auto detect, and it'll go right to whatever BPM you have, whatever tempo you have. So sometimes you'll see you're trying to find exactly where 130 is. It'll kind of hit it, won't hit it sometimes. But literally, if you right click and do auto detect, it goes exactly where it should be, excuse me. And listen to it, sounds pretty great. And it lines up perfectly. No blips, skips, or anything. So here's the beat. It'll play at the end of this video. If you're interested in getting this pack, go to PelamonJr.com. Again, PelamonJr.com. That link is in the description below. Real Escape 2. If you like this one, you probably should check out Real Escape 1 as well. It's really fire. It's really dope. I think you'll enjoy it. If you like this pack, you'll like the first one as well. Use them in tandem. You know what I'm saying? You can intermingle each of these samples just as long as you know the root note. And the tempo, you can use any samples in any way you see fit. You know, mix them all together, do whatever. I work straight from number 7, but you can take something from number 2 maybe and incorporate it into the same beat, and it will work perfectly. As long as you have those things which we give you, so you know you'll be fine. So yeah, Real Escape 2 out now. Go get it. I've been loving it. You'll love it too. I think that's it for me, guys. I am Ryan Little speaking on behalf of Pelham Jr. Go cop these right now and make something. Send it to us via Instagram, Twitter, wherever. We listen to it. We repost it. We'll show love. And yeah, we appreciate you guys. You guys are awesome. So yeah, Real Escape 2. Go get it now. And until next time, love you guys and keep making that heat. See y'all soon.